Hey Darwin, how was the match and how did you see the game itself?
The game was very tough. I can see it's not the results we expected. We are a little bit behind on our backs, and the set pieces at least they didn't work out so much, especially the lineouts. So that's a point that we are going to work on.
So what the key lessons going into Zimbabwe and Namibia? What do you think your team will correct, and what do you think?
We're going to work on our chest lines, our set pieces, lineouts, and one-on-one tackles. Those are the key areas we need to improve as we go, because Zimbabwe and Tunisia are the tougher games we're going to play this season.
And do you think Kenya have a chance to make it to the 2019 Japan?
Yeah, we still have a chance. We are working on it. The qualifiers is next year. We still have time to work on everything that we are supposed to work on.
Yeah. Thank you. And one more thing. There are people and the youngsters who are looking at you. What's your words of inspiration, or what can you tell them to get to where you are?
As I always say, you just keep on working hard, and keep on working hard until you don't get it right, but work hard until you can't get it wrong. Yeah.
Okay, and one last thing. Any words of advice for somebody who's kicking? Because it seems you're one of the best kickers in Kenya and Africa.
I can say practice makes perfect.
Okay. Cheers, thanks for your time.
Cheers.